Good morning, students. Today I am here to share some important informations to you. You might know that during the lockdown period, most of the schools are taking online classes. Even the higher institutions also taking online classes. Now, it is very important to do the update study by the process of the online classes. But being a class teacher of standard 10, I am very much shocked that till now we are not finding the view of standard 10. It indicates that most of the students till now they are not serious. Regarding this point, I want to tell you something. I have collected the informations by the different teachers, come students, that most of the students are completing the notes. The teacher, whatever the given homework, they are completing the notes. Completing the notes means either you are taking from your friends or you are writing from the guidebook. That is not satisfactory lesson at all. This is totally wrong process. Government has decided to change the academic calendar also. When the lockdown will be over and when again we'll face to face, it is totally unknown by us. So the teachers are doing very hard labor during the extreme hot. They are making the video for your betterment. So, it is your moral duty to watch the view and regularize your study. Now, government has decided some new point. This point I wanted to share you. As soon as your school will be open, your school might open in the month of June or July or August. We don't know. But you know, your center test examination generally happened in the month of November. So we have to finish the course in the month of within the October. If you think that after reopening the school, teachers will start again from the beginning, teachers will solve all your problems, it is impossible matter for standard 10. Definitely, teachers will solve your problem when in the online classes, suppose some particular sum or particular subject you have not understood, particular topics you have not understood. When you tell your teacher this your problem, the teacher definitely will help you to solve your problem. But if you think the teachers will teach from the beginning, from chapter 1 to the end, it is impossible matter because teachers will not get the sufficient time. So it is your duty, anyhow you have to finish the courses in the online classes up to date. If you are not doing, then you will suffer a great loss because standard 10, it is your main future gate. If your result is not the very good, then you cannot get any chances in the good school for the further study. And in the future, you will get only one time to appear in the matric examination. And now you know, our cut-off marks in the higher institution is 99%. Do you think how much labor you have to do for that? So, if you are not watching the video, you must watch and do. As soon as school will be over, within a week, we'll take the test of every subject. This point I am assuring you, being my class teacher. Maximum 1 week will give the time. Within 1 week, I'll take the test. And whatever the marks will get for each and every subject, that is only your internal assessment marks. And this marks only will forward to the board examination. For that, one thing you will do, that you make a chart. This chart. Online class record. Every student must do it. Date, subject, lesson taught, homework and signature of the parents. We have started your online classes on 10th of April. From 10th of April, first you write 10/4/20, 10th of April. Suppose subject mathematics, what the teachers has taught, what the homework has given, and signature of the parents. Second, suppose the SST, subject SST, what the teachers has taught, what the homework has given that particular day, what is the signature. Next, English, Hindi, Sanskrit, like that, form 10-4 till the end of the online classes before opening the school. This record you must do in a copy. As soon as the school will be reopened, first day only will check this record. If you can provide me this record, then only will get the chance to sit in the classes, otherwise not. This is my promise to you. And you should not copy from the other students, and your signature, daily signature of the parents must be there. Alright, so till now, if you are not serious, you must be serious. We are always with you, but labor, my dear, you have to do. Teachers are only to help you. Have a good day. Thank you. Take care.